Diana, thank you. New tonight, the Smyth County School Board has decided on a date to fill a vacant seat. This following the resignation of Vice Chairman Todd Williams, following multiple criminal charges related to sexual exploitation. The board has moved to begin the application process for new members, followed by a board-conducted interview session. The new member will be selected at the interviews and will hold the seat until the regular elections in November of 2025.